Being here today at the Roadmender to celebrate along with the management team and trust the board members this fantastic opportunity for Roadmender. It's a wonderful opportunity here, £1.4 million project supported by £997,000 worth of Arts Council funding. It's the largest award that's been given this round, that's nationally. It's the first major award for Northampton and it's the first major arts award for Northamptonshire. So we're absolutely thrilled to be here celebrating along with you. We couldn't have got a better day, this weather is fantastic. And that's just a signal, really, of how wonderful this new Roadmender, revamped Roadmender will be. I don't want to go on too long because it's a bit too hot and there's a little bit too much champagne getting warm downstairs. But this will actually be where you're standing now. You'll actually be in midair. This is going to be a fantastic new entrance, which is a double height, atrium feel, brand new gallery, new foyer, new purpose-built box office. There's going to be new bar facilities, new performance facilities, new artist facilities. The Roadmender will be comparable to the best arts facility in the country. We will go from strength to strength with all your support and help. We've achieved where we are now and we'll go on to the 21st century to better and bigger things. So thanks very much. I've got a little job to do now, which I hope will not be too embarrassing, which is revealing a fantastic sign on my left here. And then we've got some little balloons here that need to go up. And then Glendon, who have just signed to MCA, who've worked with Roadmender and have achieved greatness so far and will continue to go from strength to strength, such as the Roadmender has done, and will continue to do so. We're going to play for you a few short songs. Thanks very much and enjoy this opportunity for Northampton.
And this is strapped up.
Thank you.
This is the man who mines.
Tells me he lied to you when I see your face. She's as easy as that. Sharing's not much fun in a bedroom. I play a game. Fire up, but still I'm intact. Not the only one. When I see your face. Inside.
Champagne and get fucked now. I need to get a drink of some ill.